everyone. So today we are going to be doing a non-pro tutorial on this type of card layout. We are just going to go ahead and get started. Sorry if that was a bit confusing. I hope it's clear what I did. So this is the first container with the gradient as a background, and then all the buttons are the same, despite the link URL being different, like for each section here, and also the alignment. So in the left container, it's aligned to the right. In the right container, it's aligned to the left. And in the middle, it's center alignment. And then I made a separate container to put the ones with differing heights and the buttons with the actual text themselves. Alrighty, and here is the final product. As usual, please let me know if you need any help or have any questions. The buttons can be a little confusing. I myself was unsure how to do it at first. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye.